Hello everybody, I'm Veronika. Today I'm going to show you how to make pomegranate juice. We get it to need pomegranate, glass and knife. At first we take our pomegranate and roll it out with force on the table. Squeeze it with hands while it becomes soft. Then make a cross, cut and put fruit on the glass with a cup down. Pay attention that the diameter of the glass should be smaller than the diameter of the fruit. Squeeze pomegranate with all your force.
Thanks for watching. See you later. Bye.